Major General Kahinda Otafiire, the Internal Affairs Minister, who led a team of top officials from the Ministry of Internal Affairs to submit on the Narcotics and Psychotropic Substances Bill under review, revealed that there was no point in the continued criminalization of marijuana, cannabis, given its growing importance in medicine.
By the Christian right, the evangelicals and the company is a bit outdated. Because cannabis grows wild in West Nile, as you know, those from West Nile, you know, this cannabis grows wild in West Nile.
Otafiire wondered why the government allows foreign companies to grow cannabis and make huge profits, which they repatriate to their country and not let its citizens venture into the same profitable business.
We allowed certain farmers, a certain company, on experimental basis, to grow cannabis, medicinal cannabis, and we've proved that they are successful. Fortunately, those who are growing are foreign investors. They are from Israel. Now, what I'm arguing is the proceeds, much as we get taxes, some benefits, much of the proceeds is repatriated to Israel. So I'm saying, if these fellows are making profit, why don't we allow our own people?
Alcohol is more dangerous than cannabis. And yet you find that when you do research on our streets, a bigger percentage of those affected are as a result of cannabis or any sort of drug abuse.
Otafiire also defended the use of cat. According to him, cat is not as dangerous. He added that Uganda has the security capacity to protect marijuana gardens from public access.
And they've grown this cannabis for 4 years and we've not had an incident. Can also be selectively, you know, used for other farmers who have capacity, you know, because we can afford to guard 100, even 1,000 gardens. You don't have to use the police only. You can even detail these private security companies to guard those facilities.
The director of the Directorate of Government Analytical Laboratory said there is no research that should persuade Parliament into allowing medicinal use of cannabis.
This sativa, which in our local setting we know it is marijuana, but also this constitutes industrial hemp, and this cannabis sativa, which is marijuana, and the industrial hemp, they are similar in nature, and it is this industrial hemp at the time when it was being introduced for cultivation in the country, and it has got medical useful purposes. It has also got other things other than the medicine. It has got the straw, which is also used in textile.
Which one do you want forbidden? Which one or prohibited? Which one do you not want prohibited?
The committee chaired by Nyabushoji County MP Wilson Kajwenje implored that the ministry explicitly defines the kind of cannabis they seek to promote.
We want your written submissions. If you are quoting a research, give it to us. Do proper citation. This is not an advocacy committee, by the way. This is a committee of parliament. We are processing a law that is going to serve the whole of humanity. So let's take it very seriously.
The government reintroduced the bill on May 23, 2023, 2 weeks after the Constitutional Court nullified the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substances Act, on grounds that, at the time of its passing, Parliament lacked the required quorum. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.